Hello everyone, welcome to this episode of Auto Tutorials by Levonotion Studios. My name is Lydia and in this video I'm going to show you how you can transfer weight from one mesh to another in Blender 2.8. Let's get started. There are different reasons why you want to transfer UV from one mesh to another. For instance, this body skin, which is my main character's body, it has vertex group, has shape keys, but doesn't have the correct UV. And this other one doesn't have vertex group or shape key, but it has UV. If I go to edit mode, you see the UV here. While the body shape, if I go to edit mode, this is the UV right here. So to transfer the UV, the most important thing is that you have to select the one without the correct UV first, then shift select the one with the correct UV. So I'm going to put this aside. So I'm going to select this and hold down shift to select the other one. So you can click on Ctrl L to access the make nick and come down here to transfer UV map, or you can go to objects, make link, transfer UV map. So by clicking this and I go to edit mode, you see my character now has the same UV map as this other one. And you have to make sure the polygon count is the same. Now if I go to this other one and maybe delete this edge loop and I try to transfer the UV map, it's going to give me this error. So you have to make sure the polygon count is the same. So that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe to Levonotion if you've not done so, click on the notification bell to get notified every time we upload videos, and until next time, stay true to your creativity. Bye-bye.